down at the Kern River Bridge. Look at the look right now. And water is going down, but it's still very high. This is a look at what it looks like downtown right now. Sheriff Mike Barton tells me there are at least 20 businesses dealing with high water. And from what I've seen, several banks, dollar stores, the Sonic, local businesses may be a total loss. Their city hall, sheriff's department, and police station were severely damaged. Now, I spoke with two business owners today about the moment they saw that water coming.
You know, not knowing what's